another person who was born in Liverpool and who wrote about the experiences that he had in the Second World War was Nicholas Montmartre. He was born in 1910 in Rodney Street, the son of a Liverpool surgeon, and his family had a country home in Anglesey, and he grew to love the sea and sailing. So he joined the Royal Naval Volunteer Reserve in 1940 after seeing an advert for gentlemen with yachting experiences.